He wrote something about a truck by Kip Warren, and my old producer, we were sitting at his house, and Dan Couch was like, hey, let's write a song. So we were drinking some Coronas, and we decided to write this song called Put a Lime in It, and it's very fast and very, it's like a word salad. So
word salad.
Get ready.
Mix it up.
Cut that off.
Time, but I don't wanna sleep. No, no, you're a ravager.
You guys are pretty dang good.